is just dying to get his hands on Sabu. Sabu diving at the legs of Mike Olson, who is surprisingly agile for a man who is 6'8", 315. Mike Olson now dives at Sabu, trying to play his game. Sabu's a little too quick, and both men now exchanging right hands. I don't think Sabu wants to do that. Sabu misses a wild right hand. Mike Olson picks up Sabu. And Sabu is straddled on that corner buckle. Mike Olson now with a full head of steam. And Sabu almost gets his head taken off. We've seen this before. Olson is ready to soar. He's like a 315-pound cat. Back in the ring. That may be a mistake. Who's gonna cover who?